And we're underway. All right, North Kariya is winning back. Max pushes it forward, but held up at the blue line from Ilya. Ryan Landers will now take it forward. And Kariya will send it back out. Max running down. Pass across, backhand from Josh Hall. Pad save from the goalie. Corey for GreenGoes comes up with it. They'll take a shot off the pads of the goaltender into the corner. Mike Crean now with it behind the net. Passes forward, however, picked off from Sydney, but the bouncing ball gets recovered by GreenGoes. Looks like Mike Thistle, I believe. And we got a whistle and a penalty. And we got, looks like 2 minutes for slashing. It'll open, Sid. All right.
First.
40 seconds into the game, we got our first penalty. That'll be against Sydney. 2 minutes for slashing on North Kariya. She does not agree, but she's serving her time in the box anyway. Ryan Landers with it back to the corner. Passes it back to Ilya at the point. Shot blocked by Josh Hall, who runs it in. One-on-one, takes a shot, stopped by the goaltender, Matt Reyes, for GreenGoes. Corey and Josh Hall now with it along the boards.
Sid, 10-20.
And Eric C. with a shot from the red line, goes a little high. Mike Crean now takes it over in the corner, gets it around Max for North Kariya. Gets it around Eric, brings it all the way to the goalie line, passes up, but pass intercepted. Picked off by the defenseman. Landers with a shot, blocked in front from Eric Counts. Mike Crean will pass it over to Corey at the point. Corey passes it back down low to Mike Thistle. Thistle at the red line, the goal line. Tries to pass it back up, off the stick of Max for North Kariya. Oh, Mike turns and shoots, and looks like Nick Boland was screened by his defenseman. That'll be a power play goal for Los GreenGoes, bringing the score 1-0. GreenGoes take it away. And we got an offsides call. Well, do the face-off over here this time. GreenGoes win it. They'll play it back and pass it up to Ryan Landers. Takes it off the hip and then decides to shoot. From the neutral zone, it does not make it out or in. Eric Counts races down along the boards, tries to pass it over to his defensive partner, but interrupted by Mike Crean. Landers with it. Hard pass up to center, or to the slot. A little too hot for Mike Thistle to handle. Mike Crean now making some moves. But loses the handle on it. And Noah now pass up to Josh Hall on a breakaway. Sneaks it around the goalie. Shot off the side of the net. Does not make it. Pass up in front to Max. And now Eric hold on to it and he'll dump it back in. Max will give chase. Reyes plays it around the boards. Max in there to cause some disruption. Eric with a shot, bouncing shot, gets to the net off the goalie's pads. Ilya now throws it hard up the boards. And that'll go down and be an icing. All right. Nothing but excitement in this game so far. Right. Mike Crean wins it back for GreenGoes. Ilya now along the boards in the corner. Passes up to Ryan Landers. Landers hops that ball up. Tries to corral it. Does. Holds it back for Ilya. Ilya passes back up to Ryan Landers. Landers back and forth we have in the neutral zone. Carias trying to force it back out but can't make it. Ilya with a shot. Blocked by the goaltender who comes out. Almost lost it but put right back in his hand. Corey with a shot goes wide. Eric plays a hard around the boards. However, grabbed by the GreenGoes defenseman. Pass to the center for Mike Thistle. Thistle sends it over into the corner. Green protects. Back for GreenGoes. Back down to the corner. Shot through the crease goes all the way across along the boards. Noah for Kariya just couldn't get it out. Mike Crean now with GreenGoes runs around the net. Pass over to the point for Corey. Corey with a shot off the shin of Max here in front. Sydney now. She'll lob it up for Max. Max plays it along the boards, makes a move. Corey gets to it first, though. And he'll hold it, protected along the boards. GreenGoes going to get a little change there. But Corey makes a pass to Mike Thistle, who ends up getting it out and getting it up. Battling with it with Sydney along the boards. Eric now. And a weird shot. Looks like it went off the post and did a little bounce. Eric counts, recovers. Goes along the board, sends it up to Josh Hall. Josh trying to clear it out. Interrupted momentarily from Mike Thistle. Max now. But Thistle comes up with it in the end. Right into the hand of Josh Hall, who now runs it in. Looking for a teammate. He's got Noah behind him. Sends it across to Sydney. Sydney poked off her stick from Ryan Landers. Hall, take it right back. Landers sends it right back down. Eric now sends it across. Mike Thistle off the boards. Brings it back in. And GreenGoes goes offsides. Underway yet again. Josh Hall with it along the boards. Slap shot from the point. Doesn't make it. Max recovers, takes the shot. Clearing, intercepted. Tries another shot, but now Mike Crean comes with it around his net. Makes a move, gets around Josh in the corner. Tries to pass it up, but Max is there to retrieve it. However, taken right off his stick from Corey. And Eric sends it right back down. Now Mike Crean with it. He enters the zone, passes it back across to Corey. Corey with a shot off the elbow. Josh Hall with a shot, goes just wide. Sydney now battles along the boards, manages to keep it in, but Corey takes a swat at it. Noah keeps it in the zone. Corey now off the boards. Ilya, he'll backhand it, and that'll go all the way down. That'll be another icing. 4 minutes and 40 seconds remaining in the period. GreenGoes up by one. But North Korea's making them earn it, that's for sure. Corey now. Pass it up to Ryan Landers. However, Eric Counts keeps it in the zone. Mike Crean back to Landers. Landers runs it forward, enters the zone. Straight pass to Mike Crean. Wide open shot. Beats the goaltender, and that puts GreenGoes up by one more. 2-0. Well executed play That was Mike Crean from Ryan Landers. Mike Crean is definitely one you do not want to leave uncovered. He's quick. He's got a great shot. Josh Hall went it forward, though. However, poked off the stick from Ilya. He'll play it behind the net. Pass forward up to Mike Thistle. Ryan Landers. Max now. Sydney comes up with it. She'll run it out. Pass it up to Josh Hall. Josh fakes a shot. Passes it back to center. Goes behind the net. Sydney there to retrieve it. And Matt Reyes will dive out and get a cover. Josh Hall wins it back for Eric. Eric counts. Wrist shot gets to the goalie. Rebound to Sydney, and Sydney puts it in the back of the net. That gets North Korea's up on the board. 2-1. Green goes ahead. 2.5 minutes remaining. That goal was brought to you by Sydney. Now we got a false draw.
From Eric Counts. Sydney from Eric Counts.
Sydney with it again. Brings it into the zone. She's got Josh in front of the net, heavily guarded. Max comes up, grab one. Shot deflected high above the net. Josh Hall along the boards. He'll pass it up to the point, but Mike Crean pokes it past. Almost on a breakaway. Eric now runs it back. Nick Boland comes out with a good poke check. But the ball goes to center, and Ryan Landers is there to pick up the pieces and find the back of the net. Gives Green Ghost one more. 3-1. That is Ryan Landers from Mike Thistle. Minute is remaining in the first period. Learned away. Sydney wins the face-off forward, but Gringo's come up with it. Thistle trying to lob it in. Blocked by Sydney's hand, but manages to get it down. Josh Hall recovers along the boards into the corner. He'll protect it along the boards. Makes a move, gets around Mike Crean. Pass across, but goes straight to Corey. Corey back to Mike Crean, but Josh Hall slaps it out of the zone. Max for the Koreas comes up. Dumps it in. Green goes chase. Ryan Landers slaps it above the defenseman. The Korea, Mike Thistle takes a little bit too long. Back checked by Max. Noah with the shot from the point. Goes wide of the goal. Poked off the stick, 5 seconds remaining. It looks like it's going to do it. And that's going to do it for the first period. All right. We're going to give these guys a chance to rest here. About 3 minutes, and we'll be right back with the second period.
You're number two.
And the second period is underway. Korea's win it back. And they'll lob it forward. Corey out to get it. Ilya now with possession. He'll walk it up. Pressure by Max. Plays along the boards, but Max manages to keep it in. However, slapping in and out. A little nice little fancy soccer move. Wrong sport, Max. However, those moves come pretty good. Looked like Ilya stepped on a stick there. Went down. Corey now. Hard off the boards. Gets it up to Mike Crean. Mike walks it in. Takes a shot, goes wide. Tries for his rebound, but goes right through the crease. Doesn't make it to him. Eric Counts Ball got lost up in his feet. Can't get a hold of it. Mike Crean now along the boards. Beats Eric. Eric S to it. Mike and Max play along. Mike makes a move. Gets it around. Gets it up to Mike Thistle. Backhand up and off the ceiling and out of play. And we'll do a face-off. Never good. Stepping on a stick in ball hockey. You will immediately go down just about. I think I'd rather try sprinting on ice than stepping on a stick.
Guys, let's get it out. Come on.
No good. Know you now. Brings it back in. Keeps it in the corner. Centering pass. Doesn't make it through. Eric counts now. Two on one. Eric with Josh Hall. Corey defending. Pass over to Josh. Oh, and a hard shot. Looks like it went wide. Might have went off the goalie. A little too fast. For Maya. Max now. Pass it up to other Max. Other Max loses a side of it, but beats Mike Crean. But his shot deflected out of air by Corey for GreenGoes. Corey will chase it down along the boards. Makes a move. Gets around, gets it out. Over to Mike Thistle. Mike now. My apologies. I don't know number nine's name, but number nine for GreenGoes. Gets it deep. Max for Kariya passes up to other Max for Kariya. Thistle applies some pressure, but Max will dump it in.
I believe number nine is Steve.
Landers now backhands it down. Holy and Nick money. Bowen will cover and get a whistle. Kariya will get some much needed changes out there. Looks like we have a equipment issue with the goaltender here. We get a little delay.
Oh yeah, number nine, Fry. Clock reset.
You saw me basically right through that.
Okay.
Good. And we're underway. Josh Hall wins it back for Kariya. Sydney off the boards gets a strange bounce, but Josh Hall ends up coming up with it. Runs it down, enters the zone. Holds it up, pass across for Noah, deflected. Max with a shot off the pad to the goaltender. Josh Hall. Run around the net, pass it up to the point for Eric. Eric over to Sydney, but picked off from Ryan Landers. Landers up to Mike Thistle, who's all alone, but offsides. And we get a whistle. GreenGoes are not happy. But such is the way the game is played. So we're going to face off. It'll come out of the zone. I do believe the Mike Thistle crossed the blue line before the ball did. Josh Hall wins it forward, takes possession, runs it along the boards. Mike Crean now with it in the corner. Pressured by Max. Crean. Puts on his feet. Tangled up now with Josh Hall. Josh Hall looks like he was in possession. Ryan Landers, though, coming to help out. Josh takes it back, though. Walks it around the net, looking for a pass. He's got an open point. He sends it to it. Eric S. now sends it right back to him. Max comes up with it, takes the shot in and out of the glove of the goaltender. Landers slaps it along the boards.
Backside, backside.
And Mike Thistle.
Backside, Eric.
Comes up. Landers. Slap shot off the shin pad of the defenseman, Eric's. Eric S. GreenGoes still in the zone, though. Landers is going to try it again. Back to Corey. Corey takes a shot into the feet of Josh Hall. Josh will lob it out into the hand of Corey, who keeps it in. Crean now to Landers. Landers, shot deflected off of Sydney's stick. Plays it back for Mike Thistle. Now behind the goal line, looking for a pass. Landers, back to Thistle. Thistle, back to Landers. Landers holds it up behind the net, sends it back to Thistle. Thistle back to Landers. Landers turns and shoots. And the goalie will stop it. Get a whistle. Korea is getting hemmed up in their own zone there a little bit. Thistle has possession, pass it forward, try to get it to Landers, doesn't quite make it. Landers and Eric tied up. Sydney trying to clear it out, but off the feet of number 9, which I've been informed is Fry. It looks like Max got tangled up in a stick. GreenGoes wanted a tripping call, and it looks like we might have one. We got a whistle. Yeah, it'll open. You can open it. Yeah. All right. That'll be 2 minutes for tripping. And GreenGoes. And a little clock reset here. So North Kariya on the power play for 2 minutes. All right. Eric with a wrist shot gets it to the net. Sydney with the rebound gets a shot, doesn't quite make it. GreenGoes clear it down. Josh Hall. Walks it forward, up to Sydney. Sydney with a shot from the point, in and out of the glove of the goaltender. Ryan Landers now with possession. Mike Thistle brings it around. Eric S. His clearing attempt blocked down from Thistle. Thistle shot blocked, he recovers. Plays it around the boards into the corner. Josh Hall comes and takes it away. He'll play it up to Sydney. Sydney tries to get it over to Eric, just not hard enough. Ilya gets it to Thistle. Thistle makes a move. Eric C. now sends it up to Sydney. Sydney across for Max. Off the foot of Landers. Causes some confusion, and Landers will clear it down. Josh Hall back to get it. 1 minute. 1 minute remaining in the power play. Just under a minute now. Eric gets him in. Up for Sydney. Sydney keeps it deep. But Corey from Green will come out. And he'll hold it. No pressure. Let that clock tick down. He passes it up to Ryan Landers. Landers gets it in. But taken away by Josh Hall. We got another whistle. Looks like we got a penalty against Eric S. Not sure what to call for. Give me 2 minutes for interference. We have 4-on-4 for the next 28 seconds. And then GreenGoes will be on the power play. Josh Hall wins a forward. Ilya sends it back. Landers gets it. Mike Crean plays it down, and the ball deflected up and out of play. That'll give us a stoppage and another faceoff.
10 seconds.
Looks like by the time this face-off goes, GreenGoes will be back on the power play. Well, on to the power play. Corey with a shot. High above the net. GreenGoes now on the power play. North Kariya is shorthanded. Max now plays it around the net, looking for a turning shot. Doesn't quite make it off the stick from Ilya. Mike Crean with a pass to Josh Hall. Josh sends it up to Noah. Noah back, and Mike Crean there to corral it. They're running around the net. Pass it up. Ryan Landers now with possession. Turns and shoots off the pads of the goaltender. Crean with it in the corner. Tries to send it back to Landers, but Sydney's foot stops him. Eric C. up off the boards. Landers with a shot. Ooh, blocker save from the goaltender. Sends it in the corner. Eric counts now. Pressured by two. Sydney, she'll backhand it out. Off the stick of Ilya. Josh Hall chases it down. And they have possession, but he's in there all alone. There's no one to pass it to, but doesn't stop him from checking along the boards. He comes up with it. Eric counts. Takes the shot. Goes wide. Mike Crean now runs it forward. Takes the shot, goes wide of the net. Landers now sends it up for Fry, number 9, and for GreenGoes. That's right, folks. I was informed. Josh Hall. And North Kariya back to full strength. Hall tries to send it over to Sydney, doesn't make it. Ilya now sends it up to Mike Crean. As we got players throwing stuff on the ice here into the scorer's bench, causing all sorts of confusion. And I think we got another penalty. I'm not sure what happened, but we'll find out.
Offside.
I'm not sure. Delayed icing call, maybe?
It was offsides.
Offsides doesn't go all the way back down to the other end, though.
Well, I guess it was icing then. I don't know, everybody's yelling something.
A lot of confusion going on here, folks.
We didn't get an earpiece.
And at least in this building, the people in the scorer's bench are the last to know. All right, Max now. He'll lob it back in, Corey. Takes possession, protects it, but Max applying pressure. Corey will send it behind the net. Mike Crean down to get it. Play it off the boards, but Josh Hall there to corral it. Pressured by Mike. Max back to Josh. Josh back to Max. Max turns and shoots off the feet of Corey, and Matt Reyes will come out with a diving cover to get that whistle. Minute and 20 seconds is remaining in the second period. Enough time for one or two more plays. It'll be Josh Hall going against Mike Crean in the circle. Josh Hall wins it back, but squirts through everybody. Max now coming back to get it. He'll walk it forward, turns and shoots just wide. Josh Hall there to corral it. Runs it around, sends it up. Mike Thistle there to retrieve it. He'll run it forward. Gets it in the zone, pressured by Max, but protects it along the boards. He'll send it around. Fry, unfortunately, loses the handle, but Corey with a shot from the blue line. Off the post and out. Josh Hall runs it forward now. Splits the defenseman. Gets it below the goal line. Sends it up for Noah, but oh, the pass just unfortunately straight into the feet. He wasn't able to corral it. He had a good-looking shot there. Max now plays it along the boards. We'll play it behind the net. Max, number 8 there to get it. 3 seconds remaining, and he'll just lob it down into the glove of Mike Crean. He's going to maybe get one more shot. Off the goalie's chest, though. And that does it.
No, that's it. Kurt. Time's up.
And that'll be the end of the second period.
I don't know why it stopped, but it's
on. Yeah, we're just about to start the third period. 13 more minutes. As GreenGoes locked one of their players out of the rink. Decided to let him back in.
Mike.
A couple words of advice from our referee Lemar there just before dropping the ball. Landers with a backhanded pass to Thistle, intercepted by Eric Counts, who walks it forward. He'll get it to the net. But Matt Reyes clears it out. Mike Thistle there to get it. Sends it back for Landers. Landers, hard slap shot, just whiffed on it. Rolled right under the stick. Landers to Thistle in the corner. Thistle back to Landers. His shot blocked off the shins of Josh Hall, but manages to get it back. Fry now sends it back to Thistle. Thistle back to Corey at the point. Corey with a shot. Rolls a little wide. Fry and Max now. Fry with a backhand. Taken by Sydney. Sydney up to Eric Counts. Eric's clearing attempt stopped by Corey. Corey plays it along the boards. Walk it forward. Turn and shoot. Just wide of the net. Sydney up the boards. Tries to get it to Max. It did roll out of the zone, so Green has to tag up. Sydney will go back behind her net and get it. She passes up to Josh while Green goes. We're on a change. Unfortunately, the ball just bounced off Josh's foot. Ilya comes up with it, plays it up along the boards, but Sydney there to retrieve it. However, off her stick, Landers now gets it, brings it in. Shot off the chest of the goaltender. And a clearing attempt stopped by Mike Green. Landers with another shot, goes to the board. Eric and Fry now in the corner. And a point-blank attempt tied up by the stick of Sydney. Eric gets the ball into the glove of Nick Boland. He'll cover and get away. Eleven minutes remaining in the third period. GreenGoes still up by two. Play to the corner. Landers will chase it down. Pressured by Eric C. Landers fakes a backhand off the stick of Boland, and he gets his rebound and gets a five-hole, and that gives him one more up on the scoreboard. Ryan Landers. And we have a timeout. For Korea's. So, we'll take just a minute while North Korea's got a game plan. That last goal from GreenGoes from Ryan Landers, unassisted.
They told me what's his name told me this? Ray told me that one. I fixed it on the ones that count, though.
All right, timeout has concluded. Korea's got their game plan. Josh Hall, Mike Green in the faceoff. And Green wins it back to Thistle. Thistle passes it up to Ryan Landers. He gets it in. A couple pressured. Gets it to Thistle, however, his shot before he could take it. Max pokes it to the boards. Now Thistle and Max tying it up along the boards. Eric Counts comes up with it, passes it up to Max. Landers comes and steals it back, but loses it, and Eric S. will go down and face it. Comes up with it, tries to go off the boards, but Landers stick. Too quick. Landers keeps it in, runs it around the net. He'll pass it up to Ilya on the boards, but Thistle comes out and gets it, sends it back to him. And he'll chip it back to Mike Green behind the net. Green tries the centers, centering attempt blocked. Back up to Corey, his shot blocked by the shins of Max. Max applying pressure to Ilya with possession, who now passes it up, goes to Josh Hall, but bounces off his foot to Mike Thistle. Thistle plays on the blue line, passes up to Mike Green. Green trying to split the defenseman, doesn't quite make it. Eric gets now, up for Max. Max shoves it in. And Ilya back to retrieve it. He'll send it up to Corey. Corey takes a minute. Tries to pass it up, goes straight to Josh Hall's stick. Josh with a shot, goes just wide. Him and Corey play with it behind the net. Sends it up to Eric Counts. His shot just high. Mike Cream will now play it off the glass to himself. Eric S. manages to keep it in, sends it back to Max, just goes past the stick. Corey retrieves it, plays it along the boards, but Josh Hall there sprinting to get it back to Max. Max running around the net, pressured by Ilya. He'll go along the boards. Ryan Landers now holds it. Sends it back to Corey. Rolls off the stick from Corey, but he manages to get it up from Mike Crane, who plays it off the boards. Beats Eric to it. Eric coming back. Mike Crean back around to the corner. Makes a move, turns, tries to shoot, but blocked from Eric Counts. Josh Hall with it now. Gets it in the zone, splits all the defensemen. The goalie sliding poke check. And Mike Crean now. Looks like they're playing hacky sack with it out there. Eric gets it over to Sydney. Sydney back for Eric. Eric gets it in, but Landers will come up with it. And he'll get it forward to Mike Crean, who's all alone. Makes a move, gets around the goaltender, but Nick Bolin with a poke check stops it from getting in, and he'll cover. And that keeps GreenGoes from getting one more on the board. Kariya applying all sorts of amount of pressure here, but the defense of GreenGoes just getting a little bit of the better of them. Josh Hall, Mike Crean in the center. Crean wins it back for Landers. Landers sends it back to the corner for Crean. Crean tries to center it. Doesn't make it. Landers now sends it over to Fry. Fry with a wrister. Off the goalie's pads, and he'll cover. And we'll get another whistle. All right, Mike Crean wins it back again for Landers. Landers trying to pass to Corey. Pass picked off by Max, but Landers retrieves it. Sends it back down to Mike Crean. Sydney interrupting the pass there. Crean plays along the corner. Runs it behind the net, makes a move. Gets it around Sydney, but Josh Hall comes up with it. He's being pressured hard from Ryan Landers. Josh still manages to get it in. Only momentarily, though. Mike Crean now with a shot from the red line. Off the goalie's pads. Fry trying to make a sliding pass. Unfortunately, just doesn't quite make it. Mike Thistle now for GreenGoes has it. He makes a move around the boards, gets around Noah. Goes into center, gets it in the zone. However, he is offside. It looks like Mike Crean was offsides. And the faceoff will come back out. 5 minutes and 20 seconds remaining in the third period. Kariya is trying to get a couple more on the board. Reyes out to poke the ball to the boards there. Noah running up, takes a shot, blocked from Ilya. Ilya trying to run it down. Ilya manages to get it in. Eric Counts will come back and get it. Fry applying some pressure. Eric holds. He's carrying it out. And then he'll send it deep on net. It bounces. Max with possession. Oh,
nice.
Spinning wow. Shot from Max. But an even better pad save from the goalie. Mike Crane rushes it in. Sliding poke check from Nick Bolin. Max now sends it up. But his dump in. Corralled by Mike Thistle. Thistle manages to get it in. He's pressured by Sydney. He'll play along the boards. Thistle just sends a soft backhander to the net. Nick Bolin will cover. And we'll get another whistle. That clock's still ticking. Just over 4 minutes remaining. Gringo's up by three. Score is 4-1. Sydney and Mike Crean now. Gringo's wins the faceoff back, however. Clearing attempt. Doesn't quite make it. Mike Thistle now along the boards. He'll spin and shoot, and he beats the goalie. The quick wrister. That gives Gringo's one more. 5-1. With just under 3.5 minutes remaining.
All right.
That was scored by
Mike Thistle.
From Corey. And we have a false draw. We'll do it again. Josh Hall wins it back for Eric S. Eric will walk it forward. Gets it in. He'll dump it. Corey there to retrieve it behind the net. Pressure by Josh Hall. Corey's cleared attempt at the boards. Gets straight to Max. Max takes a shot with a sliding pad save from Matt Reyes, and he'll cover. We'll get another whistle as that clock keeps ticking. For those of you that don't know, our clock only stops if the score is within 2 points within the last 2 minutes of the last period. Ilya now, he'll bring it forward. Landers, pressured by Eric Counts, manages to get it out. Mike Crean will take it. Brings it in. Sydney pokes it off the stick. Josh Hall recovers. He'll walk it in, take the shot. Blocker saved to the boards. And Reyes, Hall, protects it along the boards. Send it up for Sydney. Sydney makes a move, sends it to the net. Oh! And a bouncing ball. Blocked by the goalie. Mike Crean now comes up with it along the boards. He'll run it around the net. Max applies pressure. Doesn't make it. Crean was still with possession. He'll walk it in. Send it over to Landers. Landers back to Crean. Bouncing ball to the net. Just goes behind it. Fry now with the shot off the back of the net. Crean still with possession. Sends it up, but Josh Hall there to retrieve it. He'll send it forward for Max. Max will take it. Unfortunately, his dump in blocked by Ilya. Josh Hall with possession. He'll hop it around Mike Crean, bring it in. Send it back over to Max. Max with a shot goes just wide. Now Ryan Landers rolls it forward, but Eric S. with a diving play keeps it in the zone momentarily. Now Sydney will chase it down. 50 seconds remaining. Sydney passes up, but her clearing attempt blocked by Ryan Landers, but she'll poke it back off. Corey will retrieve, and he'll send it down. Max now. Back over to Sydney. Sydney, she'll pass it up, but intercepted from Ryan Landers again. He'll dump it down. Mike Thistle races to it. But loses it to Sydney. Sydney passes up to Josh Hall. Josh goes back to Sydney, but held up on the blue line. Sydney with a diving shot goes wide. Josh Hall now turns and shoots off the legs of Thistle. Tries it again. Goes just wide. Now Gringos ship it out, and that'll do it. That is the end of the third period, ladies and gentlemen. Gringos take it 5-1. All right, we got one more game coming up. We have the Gritty Goons going against the Gray Borks. So hang tight, everybody. We're going to go ahead and end the stream for a moment, but we'll be back just before the next game starts. It'll be about 5 minutes. So hang tight, get some snacks, get some drinks, use the potty. Don't forget to wash those hands, and then come back and join us. All right, looks like we're going to have Lemar in the face-off, the Gray Borks, and Andrew for the Gritty Goons. Your refs for this game are Matt Reyes and Eric Stetzel over here along the boards. We have Connor giving bribes to the referee. Ref tries to throw it. Dime doesn't make it. And we're underway. Lemar wins it back for Adam. Adam, pass it across. Back up to Lemar. Lemar sends it down forward for Connor. Connor will find it in the boards. Pass it back up to number three. His shot in and out of the glove of Taylor. Now Gritty Goons play it forward. Bouncing ball goes to the net. Sticked aside by Jordan. Pass up to Lemar. But Andrew now for the Gritty Goons comes back to get it. Sends it forward for Mike B. But Adam gets it momentarily to Connor. And then Andrew picks it off. Sends it back to Mike B. Mike B tries to get it back to Andrew. Played off the boards, but sent back down. However, Gritty Goons were offside, so they could not play it. Adam Jacques back to get it behind the net. He'll send it forward, right on net. Taylor will cover and get a whistle, and then we'll do a face-off. And Lemar and Andrew will go at it again. And Lemar wins it forward. But the Gritty Goons will come up with possession. Andrew now. But Jamie will pass it forward to Mike B. Up for Dan. Dan manages to get in the zone momentarily. Jamie keeps it in. He'll take a slap shot from the point, but doesn't quite make it to the net. Lemar sends it forward for Connor. Connor holding along the boards, pass it back to center for Lemar. Lemar with a shot right into the chest of the goaltender, who will hold and get a whistle. We'll do another face-off. Gritty Goons getting a change. Some key personnel. Andrew and Lemar will do one more time. Andrew wins it over, but we got a false draw. So we're going to do it again. Lemar wins it straight between Adam's legs, and out of the zone it comes. But they'll pass it up. Tries to get to Lemar, but does not beat the stick of Andrew. Andrew sends it forward. Looks like Lemar now with it down in the corner. Sends it back for Adam. Adam, shot from the point. Over the shoulder of the goalie. And gets the Borks on the board. 1-0, just under 10 minutes remaining in the first period.
From Lemar, I believe.
Yeah, from Lemar. It was... Goal was... Drop from Lemar. All right, thank you.
Andrew wins face off to the boards. Ray now for Gritty Goons plays it forward. Lou sends it over to Adam. Adam passes up to Connor. Connor will dump it in. Send it behind the net. Ray will give chase. But he's pressured by the board. Lemar now sends it back over. Adam. Connor with a shot off the post. Andrew will recover. And he tries to clear it high, but off the netting, comes back down. Adam with another shot off the pads of Taylor, the goaltender. Lemar sends it up for Lou. Lou sends it right back to him. And Orange gets it out. And not an icing. They'll send it forward. Lou sends it up. Number four for Gritty Goons. Takes a shot, goes wide. Orange manages to keep it in. Gritty Goons, excuse me. They'll play it along. Lemar now takes it over for Gray Bortz. Gets the zone, sends it back over to Connor. Connor takes the shot, blockered up and behind the net by Taylor. Andrew takes possession. He'll send it forward. Adam manages to gain possession. He'll walk it in the zone. Take the shot. Goes just wide of the net. The goalie will come out and get a glove on it. Now we'll do another faceoff. Lemar with a shot off the faceoff. Gobbled up by the goalie. That handsome gentleman in the blue mask, there's our friendly Connor saying hi to everybody. Mike V wins it over for Dan. Dan tries to get it back to him, however, kept in by Adam. And Jamie Kerr decides to give a souvenir to the scorer's bench. Nobody told him we don't want it. Doing stuff around here, man. It's dangerous. We don't need these things flying around. Andrew wins face-off back for Jamie. Jamie pressured by Lemar.
Help him. Get it.
And Jamie manages to get it up to Mike B. Mike B will run it forward. And he'll dump it in. Jordan plays it behind the net. And they'll send it up in and out of the glove of Tom. Tom chips it forward, tries to get it up to Lemar. But Andrew steps on it, which happens from time to time. Tom will get it forward. Lemar gives chase. He'll win it forward. Plays it around the net. Still with possession, sends it up to Adam. Adam with a shot blocked by Mike B. Mike B sends it down, clears it out of danger. Gray will reset. Dan applying pressure off the boards, up for Connor, doesn't quite make it. And Lemar gets it down behind the goal line, sends it up for Connor. Connor thinking about a shot off the shin guards of Jamie Kerr. Back it comes. Gray Bortz play it off the boards for Tom. Tom gets it in the zone, however, it just rolls off the end of his stick. Gritty Goons come up with it. But Gray Bortz managed to keep it in behind the goal line, if only momentarily. Dan plays it off the boards to himself, but Adam keeps it in and sends it into the bench. And that'll give a stoppage. And we'll do a face-off. That's going to be Connor against Andrew. A little stick inspection, friendly stick inspection. Lewis tries to send it deep in and out of the glove of Jamie. Jamie comes up with it along the boards, battling in the corner for it. Connor goes in there to help out. takes it away momentarily. Try to send it back. Andrew now ships it ahead for Mike B. Mike B. runs with it. But sends it over to Lou. Lou to Adam. Adam to Tom. Tom gets it in the zone. But Andrew coming back quickly. Make sure it doesn't go any farther. Lou over. Mike B. with a swinging shot midair. Goes against the boards.
That's a baseball shot there.
Adam sends it up to Connor. Connor against Ray. Gets it to the net, and Taylor will come out and get a cover. And we'll get a whistle. 4 minutes remaining in the first period. Gray Bork's up by one. Gritty Goons looking to get on the board. Seem to be doing everything right. Just haven't got there yet. Connor takes away possession off the faceoff, sends it down low. They try to get it back to him, but Ray clears it up off the boards. However, shot, oh, and a glove saved by the goaltender. He'll cover and get another whistle. We'll do that again. Fun way to kill off 30 seconds on that clock. Lemar coming out to take the faceoff. We'll go up against Andrew. And Andrew wins it back for Ray. Lemar gives chase behind the net, sends it forward for Tom. Tom turns a backhanding shot, gets it to Lemar. Lemar with a point-blank shot on the goalie, but it is blocked. Takes a couple of whacks at it and eventually finds its way into the corner. Clearing attempt interrupted. And the ball played to the corner. Lou with a shot, but straight to Andrew's stick. Gritty Goons coming back 2-on-1. But a pass over, doesn't quite make it. Ball will go up and off the boards. Andrew turns and shoots. Sharp angle shot off of Jordan's chest. And into Jordan's glove it goes. And we got a whistle. 2.5 minutes remaining in the first period. That's the kind of pressure the Gritty Goons were looking for. Jordan hasn't seen a whole lot of action in this game yet. I'm sure that felt pretty good, though. All right, Andrew wins it back. Gray with possession. They'll send it forward, but Jamie Kerr gloves it down. And Gritty Goons managed to keep it in the zone momentarily. Connor beats Jamie with it. Pass it over to Lemar. Lemar takes a shot and beats Taylor. And gets one more on the board for the Gray Borks. That was Lemar. That was Lemar from Connor. Lemar will win the faceoff back. Adam throws it forward. Gray enters the zone. They'll get it deep. Jamie gives chase. He'll pass it hard around the boards. Connor there to catch it. And gets around everybody's feet. Jamie clears it back up. Another shot blocked by Andrew. Sends it forward for Mike B, but him hung up by Adam. Adam runs it back in. 3-on-2. Sends back over to Connor. Connor takes the shot. Looks like the shot went just wide. Lemar manages to keep it in for Adam. Adam, hard around for Connor. Connor played off his foot along the board. Send it back over to no one in particular. Mike B tried to clear it out. Couldn't make it. Andrew decided to do it for him. Mike B will give chase. Send it back for Dan. Dan. And Adam mix it up along the boards. Dan comes up with it. Tries to center, but Adam's stick blocks it from going where he intended. Jamie. Shot blocked by Lemar. Lemar sends it forward for Connor. Connor walks it in, takes the shot off the shoulder of the goalie into the boards. But Gritty Goons come up with it, and they'll manage to get it out and over. To Mike B. Mike B. walk it in. Send it over for no one in particular. And that'll do it for our first period. And we're underway for the second period. Andrew, the shot down, goes behind the net. Adam sends it up for Connor. Connor sends it forward for Lemar. Lemar brings it in. Pressured by Ray, drops it back for Connor. Connor, finding all sorts of pressure, sends it over to Lou. Lou will wrist it down. And Lemar with a shot, a little backhander. Goalie couldn't corral it. Connor with a shot. Rebound. Orange will take it forward. Adam pokes it off the stick. Connor now with the possession. He'll play it off the boards to himself, but he'll lose the handle. But Lou back to grab it, sends it up for Adam. Adam back over to Connor. Connor dumps it in. Doesn't go very far. Ray now sends it forward for Lou. Lou keeps it in the zone. Connor manages to get it in. Gritty Goons bring it right back out. And they'll get it deep. Lou will go give chase. He'll play it around the boards for Adam. Adam hard up on the boards for Connor. Connor behind the defenseman takes a shot just wide. And Gray manages to keep possession and comes back up with it. Tom now with a wrister. Just wide of the net. Connor retrieves. Sends it to the center. Ray trying to clear it out. Doesn't make it. Adam manages to keep it away from the stick of Mike B, but Andrew sends it back down deep. And Mike B gives chase. But Lou gets there first. Sends it behind the net. Plays it hard up to Tom. Tom manages to get it straight on net to the goalie, who will cover and get a whistle. That'll give us a minute to reset and do another face-off.
All right, Lemar?
All right.
We're going to have Andrew and Connor in the face-offs. Connor, number 8 for the Gray Borks. Andrew is the Philly for the Gritty Goons. Number 1 dad, so his jersey says. Which we all know he is. Andrew, shot from the red line. Off the pads of Jordan into the boards. Mike B plays it around to Dan. Dan holding along the boards, pressured. And makes a move. Still along the boards though, but loses it. Connor now comes up with it. As Dan and the man go down, Tom, slap shot. Doesn't make it. Looks like it was deflected by Jamie. And Jamie plays it up for Dan. Dan passes it back, but Gray Borks intercept. Connor now with a shot, deflected wide. Goes back up for Dan. Dan, pass it up to Andrew. Andrew will lob it into his own bench. Unfortunately, he had Mike B with a go-ahead play. Well, couldn't quite make it. Well, that'll bring our face-off out into the neutral zone. Morrow win it forward. However, Gritty Goons come up with it. Andrew, shot from the blue line, deflected into the boards. Pass up to Connor. Connor, all alone, sends it up for Lemar. Lemar walks it in, pressured by Jamie. Connor now fakes a shot, sends it over. Oh, and the pass just didn't connect. Andrew walks it forward, will dump it in. Off the boards, Mike B gives chase and gets to it before Connor. Played along the boards, off of Mike's stick. Back it goes. Adam defends and deflected out of play. I think the fact that the balls are the same color as the jerseys for the orange team is why they keep going to the end of the bench. They want to be with their kin. A little confusion on where the faceoff is supposed to be, but it looks like they figured it out and they're gonna bring it down. Lamar and Andrew. Andrew wins face-off. Shot deflected up high and behind the net. Andrew tries to pass it up to Ray, but pass picked off by Connor. Gray boards were offside. They needed to tag up before Connor could bring it in. Taylor slides out to cover the ball and get a whistle. Smart move. All sorts of pressure coming at him. Lamar and Andrew will do it again. So far, it seemed to be pretty even match in the faceoff circle, but Lamar wins it back for Adam. Adam sends it over to Connor. Connor walks it forward off the goalie's pads. Orange tries to clear it out, but Adam keeps it in. Sends it down for Connor. Connor along the boards. Off the goalie's pads into the corner.
Point.
Lamar dancing with it. Loses it in the feet, but Lou with a shot. Doesn't make it to the net. Lamar gives chase. He'll pass it back for Connor. Connor holds. Sends it back to Lamar. Hard pass. A little too hard for Lamar to grab. But Gritty Goon stolen behind the net. They'll pass it forward. Lou keeps it in. Sends it back forward for Connor. Now they'll bring it out. Get it into the gray zone. But Adam there to interrupt that. Make sure they don't go any further. Gray will bring it forward. Pass up to Connor. Connor with a slap shot goes just high. Hard off the boards. Deflected, bouncing back over to Connor. Connor pressured by two Gritty Goons. Manages to sneak it around both of them. And he'll just lob it in and out of the glove of the goaltender. But Lamar manages to keep it deep momentarily. Now Adam gives chase and he'll collect it. Look for a pass. Finds one with Connor. Sends it back up to him. Connor will just dump it into the boards, into the corner. Lamar and Tom give chase. Lamar gets to it. Sends it to Tom. Tom with a shot. Off the shoulder of the goalie. Lamar's centering pass. The goalie with a lifting pad save. And something happens, and we got a whistle. A lot of excitement in front of the net. Looks like the net was moved, maybe. A couple of great stops by Taylor for Gritty Goons. Managing to keep the board lead at just two for now. Andrew wins face-off back. Mike B will play it. Andrew corrals it, sends it onto the boards. Dan chops it up, but Gray keeps the zone. Shot from the red line, just wide of the goal. Tom. Just a slap in play and a redirect attempt from Lamar. Bounces to the goalie who will cover. So we'll do another face-off. Andrew and Lamar again. Andrew wins it forward for Mike Beebe. Gray, just a wrist shot to the net. Tom, passing to Lamar, but Lamar just not expecting it, couldn't pull the trigger. Dan will run it forward, sends it up for Mike Beebe. Mike Beebe with a shot off of Jordan Pads into the corner. Adam gives chase. Adam and Mike Beebe will go at it in the corner. Adam will come up with it, walk it forward, sends it over to Connor. Connor gets to it, brings it in the zone. Sharp angle shot goes wide. Tom now tries to play back for Connor, but Jamie interrupted that. Lamar interrupting the pass to Mike B. Unfortunately, nobody there to take it from Lamar. Orange will bring it back up and dump it in. Gray Borks give chase up the boards to Lamar. Lamar squeaks it on by. They'll dump it in the corner. Jamie will go back to get it. Tom coming in on the forecheck. Pressures Jamie, but Gray Borks keep it in. Jamie sends it back over into the boards. Borks with a shot. Pad saved from the goaltender. Jamie passes up for Dan. Dan backhands it over to Andrew. Andrew tries to pass it to Mike B, interrupted by Adam. Mike B with it in the corner now. He'll walk it around, send it back for Andrew. Andrew backhands it to the slot. Mike B just wasn't there. Jamie with a shot from the blue line. Goes wide. Andrew tries to send it back over to Jamie, but Lemar will take it for Connor. Connor just couldn't hang on to it. Jamie comes in, deflects a pass from Adam, sends it right back down, but Borch is going to maintain possession. So they pass it up for Tom. It deflects down into the goal line. Jamie now with possession, sends it over for Andrew. Andrew back, tries to get to Mike B, but Adam just picks it off. Adam pass now over to Lou. Lou sends it right to Jamie. Jamie says no thanks, sends it back down. For the Borks. Borks play it hard off the boards to Tom. Tom brings it in, sends it right back over to Jamie. Jamie doesn't want it, but he'll hang on to it. Played along the boards. Pressured by Lou. Jamie gets it to Andrew. Andrew will take a shot from deep behind the red line. Goes high and wide above the net. But Orange manages to keep possession momentarily. Connor for Gray comes out. Tries to get it around Gray's feet. Doesn't make it. Jamie just taps it back out for Dan. But the Borks come up with possession. And they'll walk it down, giving his team a chance to reset. Pressured by Dan from around the net. Flushed out. Connor trying to pass across. Intercepted by Andrew. Andrew manages to get it back down. But the Borks, oh, some moves were made. Connor comes up with it. And he'll walk it forward. Takes the shot. Goes wide of the net. Ball will pop up. Bounce right down in front of Andrew. Andrew takes a shot at the red line. Wide of the net. Adam gives chase. Sends it back up for Connor. Connor. Wrist shot from the red line. Goes wide of the net. Taylor comes out and covers.
Probably a smart move. 30 seconds remaining in the second period.
30 seconds. Gray Borks up by two. Gritty Goons yet to get on the board.
20 seconds. Hold down.
Connor and Andrew both deflect the ball.
Good again.
Into the Borks bench. Lemar decides to bean Mike B in the head.
Sit on it.
Gray will hold it along the boards, and that's the buzzer. That'll be the end of the second period. Our third period will begin here in about 3 minutes. It might look a little weird this week because we've had quite a few technical issues. However, the games can still be seen and they can still be watched. So, sit back and enjoy. Connor giving a little luck touch to Andrew's stick. Seemed to work. Andrew wins faceoff, however, can't get it past the blue line. Connor comes up with it. He'll take a shot. Goes wide of the net. Try it again. Sharp angle shot. Off the goalie's chest, it looked like. Either way, Jamie's got the ball, and he'll send it up for Mike B. Mike B and Adam. Mike B beats Adam, walks it in, but does not beat Jordan. Some confusion. If there was a goal or there was not a goal. Was it a late whistle?
Hold on.
Captain!
So we'll see. We got refs running around. And they're going to call it a goal. It's going to be Mike B from Jamie Kerr. So the Goons get on the board. 2-1.
Hey, hold on. The clock froze. All right, there it goes.
All right. Not sure who won that face-off there. But Jamie Kirsch sends it down.
Captain.
And
from Kirk to Bernie Marta.
Adam. Pass it up for Lemar off the boards. Lemar makes a move, comes up with it, gets it down for Connor. Connor with a shot off of Taylor's armpit and right into his glove on the ground. And we'll get a whistle. Sometimes your armpits are your best friends. At that moment, Taylor's was. Jamie gets it around Lemar, passing it up for Mike B off the boards. Mike B getting tangled up in the ref's feet. Shot pad saved by the goalie. Hard around the boards for Connor. Connor felt the pressure from Andrew. Runs forward with it, tries to send it up, doesn't quite make it. Andrew gets it back. He'll take a shot from the blue line, wide of the net. Mike B gets it over to Ray. Connor sends it up for Lemar. That's going to be an icing, as the pass was just a little bit ahead. All right, Lemar ties Andrew up. Ball comes back for Dan, but Lemar gets it back over to Connor. Two on one. Connor gets it to Lemar, but Lamar's shot just not on the money. Wide of the net. Oh, but Adam gets a shot, even though it was interrupted from Mike. Lou sends it over to Adam. Adam walks it in. Gets it in the zone. Shot on net, covered up by Taylor. And we'll get another stop. Both teams looking really good at the start of this period. Orange finally gets up on the board. You know, it's got to give them a little bit of momentum and a little more pep in their step. They begin this period under a few frustrations. Jamie pressured by Lemar. Oh, Lemar takes him down into the boards. No whistle, as I'm sure it was purely accidental, as most falls in hockey are. Adam interrupts the pass to Mike B. Takes a sharp angled shot, goes just wide of the net, around the boards. Connor comes up with it. Pressured by all sorts of orange jerseys, but still comes up with it, takes a shot. Nice. And a weird save from Taylor. I'm not even sure what happened there. Mike B gets it over to Andrew. Andrew plays it down in the corner. Lou pressuring hard. And Andrew's back pass gets batted out by Gray, but that is an icing as Jamie chases it down. Lemar and Andrew tied up. Andrew wins it back, or Lemar wins it forward, one or the other. Dan gives chase. Dan with a backhand play right to Adam. Adam pushes it forward. Jamie will now take it. Pressure by Lemar. Lemar blocking the passing attempt from Jamie. Lemar giving pressure. Strips it from Jamie. Connor gives chase down into the boards. Decks the puck, but stolen. Tries to yank it back, but does not happen. Pass up to Mike B. Mike B gains the zone, turns and shoots. Off the stick of Jordan to Lou. Lou sends it over to Adam. Adam sends it up to Lemar. Lemar, behind the defense, takes the shot, beats the goalie, and gets the board for one more. That is going to put another one up on the scoreboard for the Forks, and another one on the score sheet for Lemar. I believe that was assisted from Adam.
From Lou.
Oh, it's going to be from Lou. That goal was assisted by our very own Llewellyn Duplantis. All right, Dan with possession now. No walk. Pass it up for Mike B. Mike B. sends it over, but Gray keeps it down right into the glove of Tom. Tom puts it down, turns, and dumps it in the zone. Dan now with possession. He'll clear it up for Mike B again. That's Mike Brandomardo. Jamie turns. Tom blocking the pass, but Dan manages to keep it in. Takes a shot, but Connor comes up behind the defense. Runs it forward. Shot deflected. Blocker saved. From Taylor into behind the boards. Connor still maintaining possession. Passes it up for Adam. Adam with a backhand goes high behind the net. And Gray with a shot. Gobbled up by the goalie, and we got a whistle. 5 minutes and 30 seconds remaining in the game. Gray Bork's up by two. And a reminder, our clock will stop if there is a two-goal deficit between the two teams at the two-minute mark. Anytime there is a whistle. Jamie up the boards. Tom seals it off. Protects it, pushes it forward, but unfortunately goes right to Mike B. Thankfully, Adam's back there to defend. Ray sends the ball up and over the netting. And it is now a door prize for whoever climbs up there to get it. Above the door. Four and a half minutes remaining. Ray comes in to make sure Orange gets into the zone. Mike B with it now. Ray going to the net. Mike turns and shoots off the goalie's glove. Mike B tries again. Adam with a block. Plays it to the boards. He'll chase it behind the net. Passes it up. It goes down, and that'll be an icing. As nobody touched it.
Where the ball? Ball's over here.
Yes, man.
Ball's over there.
So Lamar and Andrew will give it another go. 3 minutes and 40 seconds remaining in the third period. Adam passes up to Connor, unfortunately. Connor just behind the ball. Off the boards to the Gritty Goons. Gray, pass it up to Connor. Connor over to Lemar. Lemar brings it in. Connor found himself offside, though. Tom ran it in. 3 minutes. Now we have a timeout for Orange. So we'll give them a minute to discuss their game plan. 3 minutes remaining. They're down by two. It's times like these you want to talk to your team and get everybody level-headed on the same page. Make sure everybody's moving as a unit. And somebody gets it in the back of the net. Twice. Timeout on an icing. So Orange will have an offensive face-off in Gray's defensive zone.
Yeah,
Mike B is going to take the face off against Lemar here. And Mike B ties him up, but Adam slaps it down and clears the zone. So Gritty Goons pass it forward into Adam's feet. Adam and Dan will tie up with it. Adam kicks it to his goalie. Mike B with a shot blocked by the goaltender, and he'll just punch it to the boards. Mike B comes up with it again, though. Dan turns and shoots off of Tom's foot. Andrew will play it back around for Dan. Dan holds, sends it in front of the net. Gray will chip it down, and that'll be an icing. Right now, that is not a bad idea. That clock keeps ticking until it hits 2 minutes. And then anytime there's a whistle, that clock stops. But eat as much seconds in off of it as you can if you're Gray. Mike wins it forward. However, Connor comes up with possession. He'll chip it along the boards. And a bouncing ball comes out. Orange must tag up. 2 minutes remaining in the period. Jamie, pressured by Lemar, he'll pass it up. Tries to get it to Mike B, but Connor intercepts it. Connor with a shot, blocker to the corner from Taylor. Jamie passes over, passes up. Mike B spins and shoots, shot just wide. Rebound hard off the boards. Andrew gives chase. Dan manages to get it under his foot. Plays along the boards. Tom interrupting the backhanded pass. Connor comes up with it. He'll push it forward. Sent over for Lemar. Lemar got to it just before Mike B, but Mike B ends up getting it into the zone. But Lemar, with quick feet, brings it back in. Pass over to Connor. Connor back over to Lemar. And they beat the goalie one more time, bringing their score 4-1. One minute remaining. The clock will not stop. And that was Lamar's second goal this game, I believe. That was Lamar's hat trick this game, assisted by Connor. Mike B with a shot from the blue line. Oh, and they get another one. Now stop the clock. And that's going to bring Orange back within 2-4. Gritty Goons need two more in 37 seconds. It can be done.
From who?
All right.
But Lemar wins it forward. Jamie sends it over. Connor walks it forward. Pass it over for Dan. Dan passes it back up. Oh! And Adam will slap it out of the air over into the boards, into the corner. Dan battles along with it, sends it back for Jamie. Jamie's got a good chase, unfortunately. It comes out. 10 seconds remaining. Tom over to Connor. Connor from the red line, shot this wide. Back to Mike B. Mike B from the red line, shot just wide. Andrew gives chase, and that's the game, ladies and gentlemen. Gritty Goons coming back strong at the very end. Unfortunately, the clock got the best of them. That's going to do it. The Gray Borks will win it 4-2. And thank you all for joining us tonight. Make sure you check out our replay on YouTube. Give us a like, give us a subscribe, hit that notification bell so you know when we post these things. They'll be up on Saturdays generally, but sometimes life happens and they don't quite make it on time. And with that said, that's going to do it for Wednesday night Texas Ball Hockey League play. That was the Gritty Goons at the Gray Borks. Thank you all for joining us. Make sure you check us back out next Wednesday at 8 p.m. Hopefully it'll go a little bit better with issues. And we won't have nearly as many as we had tonight, or nearly as many as we keep having. But things are getting ironed out. It is live, and stuff's always bound to happen. With that said, Lemar, I'm going to bid you all a good night, everybody.
Lemar.
And we'll see you next week. Take care.